Did you ask that pathetic little girl to help you? Stop! No, I don't want to hear any more of your candy mouth speeches!
Teacher, what's happened to you?
The incompetence you have shown here is inexcusable. The golem I have given you is now a twisted wreckage. Your punishment will be severe.
No, please wait, I'll...
I've got a very bad feeling about this. But my friends call me Tatt. Who are you?
I'm Slick. Carefree World Adventure. You know, rumor has it that this cave is full of treasure. Of course, you have to get past all the creepy monsters first, but we're talking treasure here! Well, I got this far, all by myself, you know, but the exit to this cave is, sort of being blocked right now by a big rock. That's just a small crimp in my master plan, though. I've got it all figured out. With this tinfoil, paperclip, use gum, and bat droppings, I've crafted a bomb that's sure to blow this blockage to bits! Kids, don't try this at home. This bomb is being detonated under controlled conditions with no parental supervision. Assuming you could find the bat droppings, attempting to duplicate this feat in the real world could result in serious eye damage, or one heck of a stinky mess.
What are you doing? Let's get out of here, quick!
Run, Mr. Slick! The cave is crumbling!
I'm scared! I don't want to die! Please, you gotta help me!
Look out!
Mr. Slick, are you all right?
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! What a smell! Those bat droppings sure pack a mean punch! They almost killed us! Hey, I'm trapped! You gotta get me out of here! I'm claustrophobic!
Just calm down. I'll go find some help. A boy has been trapped in a cave-in. I'm trying to find someone to help me free him. Please, sir, can you help?
If he was the one using bombs in our cave, he deserved to be buried. I say, let him rot!
Thank you.
sorry, Slick. I'm trying to get help, but I just can't seem to find any. The only thing I saw was a blue-winged creature, but it ran from me. I chased it to a big wall, but it jumped over, and it lost me.
Holy cow, is that all that's holding you back? Sheesh, why didn't you say something sooner? I'm sure you could blow that wall to pieces with one of Slicky Super Deluxe bombs. Here, I'll push one through this crack.
But do you think that blowing the wall to bits is really to our advantage, Mr. Slick?
Well, since you seem a little short in the idea department, just take the bomb and try. I know it's gonna work. Even you can't blow it with this bomb. Come on, hurry up! I think I'm running out of air. If you can get me out of this mess, I'd even kiss ya! Hey, don't use the bomb here, you idiot! Use it to blow the wall that the blue creature jumped over! Sheesh, I thought you were supposed to be the bright one!
Thank you.
longer. Grandma Slicky could have dug me out with a spoon by this time. But I'll take a hammer over a spoon any day, see?
Wait! Mr. Slick! I don't believe it! I've been had! Again!